We can read today Psalm 67. 67. And they say, number one, may God be gracious to us and bless us, and may His face shine upon us. Amen. That your ways may be known in earth, your salvation among all nations. May the people praise you, O God. May all the people praise you. Number four, they say, may the nations be glad and sing for joy. For your role, the people as justice, and guide the nation of the earth. May the people praise you, O God. May all the people praise you. Then the land will yield his harvest, and God, our God, will bless us. God will bless us, and all the ends of the earth will praise him. Thank you, Lord. And I got something over here, brothers and sisters. They say, this psalm reminds us of God's glory and power. The world is changing around us, but God is always the same. He's always the present, is our defender. Thank you for that. This psalm reminds us of the Great Commission, you know? So I got something over here in Matthew 28:18-20. See if we can go there. Matthew 28:18-20. Yes, the Great Commission. They say, then Jesus came to them and said, all authority in heaven and the earth has been given to me. 19, they say, therefore go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey everything, and have command you, I surely I am with you always to the very end of the age. Thank you, Lord, for that. You know? So that's nice. So, you know, I'm reading and saying, can find more and more, like you said, brother. Praise God for that. Father God, you know, just thank you for being here, God, you know, that's so thankful, God, you know, just being my brothers and sisters over here, God, and I'm just praying for, you know, healing of the church, God, that's my concern, you know, all year round. So thank you, God, for that, in the name of Jesus. Amen, amen. Can you say hello?